Governor Rick Scott has a new chief of staff, Brad Pypenbrink. This marks his third stint in the governor's office, previously serving as special traveling assistant and director of external affairs. He was also Scott's political director during the governor's 2014 reelection campaign. This comes as Scott is expected to run for the U.S. Senate. According to a statement, his former chief of staff resigned to pursue other opportunities. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.